What's up, folks? It is Ashwin here again, and welcome back to episode number 22 of my Road to Commander. Pissed off. I'm so pissed off. Why? Because I've been screaming for double crypto key weekend for so long right now, and we finally get it, and guess what? Yep, my main account is banned until fucking Thursday. What a load of shit. Started off this one alright though. So pissed off, man. Never mind, eh? At least we got this account. It's better than not playing at all, but I really want to double crypto key on my main account so I can get those new weapons. I'll leave him alone. He's going to come back and he'll challenge me with an AR. Yeah, I really want those new weapons, the baseball bat especially. Holy fuck, I'm fucked. Friendly here. How have I not died there? I will never know. Oh my god, they're all coming.
PACOM dispatch UAV.
Plane is a turn. Sensors are capture your objective.
HCX inbound. I am bossing this shit right now. Holy crap balls. Holy fucking shit, we've got a Wraith. How the hell have I done that? I don't know how I've stayed alive there, but I am not complaining. Where are they going to spawn?
We're winning this fight. Targets for lightning.
And we got a Scythe as well. Holy shit, we've joined this game and we're 13-0. We've got a Wraith in the air. We've got a Scythe. We've got this sick orange camo. Camo, armor. Fuck, I can't jump.
Deployed.
Well, let's see if we can go flawless. Come inside, bro. How is he behind me? Literally, I mentioned the word flawless and we get shot in the back. Still, though, good for the KD. We need to get that KD up. But yeah, double crypto key weekend. So annoyed. So annoyed. But it's my own fault. Lesson learned, hopefully. We'll see. Can my Wraith get the final kill? What a fucking start to this episode. A quick one. 16-1, joining late. We nearly actually finished third in the lobby. Let's get into game number two. Let's earn some more crypto keys. Let's level up if we can. We're level 48. I'd like to get to 49 this episode. Let's smash the shit out of this. Right, guys. Game number two. Look how sick this orange armor is. I'm going to use the Razorback on this episode. I wanted to use the Vesper because of how well we did with it when we picked up in the last game, but it's not really the best map for it. So we'll use it probably on the next game, the Vesper. I've not used the Vesper. It's not really been one of the classes I've done since I actually got Dark Matter on my main account. It's just, it's not a gun I go to be fair. The recoil is pretty shit. It used to be OP as hell. Everyone used to use it for close range battles, but since they've done whatever they've done, no one uses it anymore. So we're sticking with the Razorback. Let's see if we can carry on the form of what we did in the first game and get a nice high KD, because it has just popped back over 3 again. And that's the aim of this series, to get a 3 KD by the time we hit the time to prestige. So we shall see, but this game started off a bit quietly. We're winning. Where the fuck is everyone? Still annoyed that it's double crypto key weekend and I can't get on my main account. That is bullshit. I would have absolutely smashed the shit out of that. Okay, just chilling. Gonna be someone up here, guaranteed. Yep, I am so good at reading this game. Dude, he was there. Holy fucking shit balls! If I don't die, that's no fuck. Where the hell everyone came from every angle there? I played that too slow and just got caught in an awkward position. Between a rock and a hard place. 5-2, come on. Dude, seriously? I put like 17 bullets into him and he didn't die. Steady myself. Get a headshot from about 7 miles away. Yes, please. Not that I need him, but I'll take him. It just sounds better when you get a headshot. 19 kills down, we're getting a win. A win is a bloody win. Let's get some of these streets going.
Internal weapons.
Picked up the Scythe. Okay. I have no idea where anyone is right now. Okay, they're all over that side of the map, it looks like. Go, 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 go! I saw him. There we go, UAV. I think drone suppress on this. I've not got plasma. Have I unlocked it yet? Holy! Oh yeah, I'm not challenging that. Nah. Nah. He's focusing there with his sniper rifle. Suck my ball, son. We'll go the long way around.
Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted.
I thought he was going to get me that HCXD, that would have been bollocks. Right, we've got lightning. We're all spawning here. Let's go. One. I was hoping for better, right? We're two. Oh, no! That is fucking AIDS! Yeah, he put half a bullet into me then. God damn, we were like two kills with the side off my wraith then. Yeah, right, dude, as if you got that many shots on me. Bitch. Ah, that's annoying. Headbutted him. Right, they're gonna be spawning over here now. Yep, right, revenge, you little bitch. Cost me my wraith, son. How the hell did that guy kill me? He doesn't know what day it is. We're going the long way around. Yeah, we're outsmarting this kid now. He's probably going to kill me off my wraith again. Right, there's a guy camping at the top. Leveled up, yes, 49. Holy shit. Awaiting coordinates. Fuck, that was stupid. 5% RTB. No! Oh, he came behind me. I thought he was going to run around. Fuck! It's the thing, you need to pick up bloody weapons, Ash. Come on. Twice we've choked it now. No kills with a lightning. We should have had two wraiths this game. Alright, we're playing it safe. Watch me die just straight away now. Where the fuck? Behind me. I literally spawned there, so how was he running behind me?
Awesome. Enemy destroyed.
This game's actually pretty tight. To say I'm dominating. Really, mate. Give me a break. An assist. That guy must have literally been one shot there. Nah. Nah. This gun's not working right now. How the hell he's got Weevil extended mics? It is 70, not 75. I thought it was 70. I'm sure I said that in my last commentary with the Weevil. Yep, GG teammate. GG teammate, you thick fucking useless cunt. 3.43, okay. He's gonna come round. Get you sat down with your fucking tempest torpedo. Oh, we started off this game so well. We're actually losing now. My whole team is negative. This is just that fucking... That's just the way it goes. You get a shit team, you're fucked. Yeah, look at this. I'm getting creamed from every direction now because of my fucking Hmong bastard teammates giving him streaks.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Get back and go ahead. He's
advised, hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Hostile
HDXD in your AO.
See, that's it. Nice! I'm getting rid of that. He sneezed on me with the purifier. Fuck off.
Request lightning strike.
Yeah, that was what I was hoping for. They were all there. That is a triple. That's put us in the lead, actually. They're all going to be coming around this corner, dude. Oh, wait, man. I shot him first. I could only see his head. This guy's actually killed me more than I've killed him. That just... The only way that we're going to win this game is if I actually have a Stormer towards the end, because my team is just fucking pure dog shit. Yeah, come on. There's a fucking teammate in there. We've lost. That. How have we lost? I've got 36 kills.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Dude, are you fucking mongy or what? Really? He's fucking one shot! Oh, wow. Wow, that is bollocks.
Approaching POS.
I got killed because of a teammate being on the UAV there. I actually can't believe we've lost this game. 36 kills. I'm dead. One, come on, one kill. Ah, oh, fuck's sake.
That's a hard fail.
What can you do? What can you do? 2.57 KD, it's just not good enough. We were doing so well in the middle of that map, and then it just all went tits up. Once our teammates let them get streaks, we were done. This guy should have died as well. Right, let's get into the third and final game of this episode, and let's see if we can actually end on a high. That's going to drop my KD below 3. God damn. Right then, third and final game of this episode. We're going to actually try out the Vesper to start off with. It is a gun that I feel like you need extended mags and fast mags on to succeed with it. We don't have either of those, but we'll give it a go anyway. If things go tits up, we will switch to something else. Fingers crossed they won't. Our team started off well. Narrow defeat in the last game. And where the fuck is everyone? Officially nowhere to be seen. What? I want to get some points. Some points. We need to get leveled up. Get this series done. That's why I'm using the Vesper as well, guys, because obviously if I level it up, I get more points. That's a fucking shit of a range, man. That's the fucking thing about this gun, man. You've not got extended mags and you've not got fast mags, you're fucked. We choked twice last game, getting streaks. Whatever. He's glitched it. This Vesper is actually shit. I mean, there's no wonder why people don't use it. I mean, how did I not get a single kill there? I drilled all 30 bullets into two people. Close range, yeah, phenomenal. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Deceived by the minimap. Dude, you're literally pathetic. How can it take 23 bullets to kill someone? Nomad down. Right, we've got to level 3. That's XP. That's what we want. I don't feel like I'm going to get any streaks with this gun, to be fair, though. I mean, I've hardly got any bullets left already, and we've only got 2 kills. What is life?
It's a chest.
And I'm getting shot. How the fuck is he there? Seriously. 4 for 3. Just get out of my fucking way. We've got some kills to get. I'm cautious because I feel like this enemy team is a set of massive fucking camping bricks. This is a slow ass game. And there we go, he's camping up top. Fuck off. Four for four. What the fuck is a 1KD? I could get a 1KD running around my fucking fists. Seriously, what is wrong with this gun?
Nomad neutralized.
Friendly lightning strike inbound. Hostile UAV spotted.
Fuck you, UAV, you assholes.
Friendly care package incoming.
Oh my god, my accuracy there is dog, 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 dog shit. Come on. No rage. Let's get these fucking kills. Let's get these streaks, dude. I'm finishing top of this leaderboard.
You have a nice fucking day now.
You have a nice fucking day now. They must all be over here. This is a slow game, man. This might not even go the... This might go the full distance. He is driving around like a lunatic with that bloody RCXD. Right, let's go. Where is everyone? Some fucking streaks, dude. What is with the lag there? I've got no bullets left. Choked again by a fucking camper. How the hell is this guy kill me 4 times? Oh my god, come on, get this. We've got to get this 3KD. There's plenty of time left, because like I said, this game is going to go the whole 10 minutes. Yeah, okay, that guy's sat in that corner again. What a fucking ledge.
Hostile UAV above. Counter UAV inbound.
Got lucky there. I hate when it does that when it's against you. When it gets a kill because it's like the last bullet in the gun. It doesn't make any fucking sense.
Terminated.
I just gotta figure out how to use this Vespa. Not that. Oh my god, I am shot round a corner by some prick with 3 bullets. Fuck this game. Fuck this gun, actually. This gun is shit. I won't be using it again, I don't think. I saw you, bro. I saw you. Everyone. camping in this corner, probably. Yeah, this fucking... Actually, get fuck... That gun can suck a fucking dick, seriously. That is killing me, this game. 2.57 again. Shit. This gun is just so much better. Oh way, man. Auto aim. What tracked on the other guy there, and that's what cost me. I don't think we're gonna get this 3KD this episode, guys. This game. 1 minute 45 left. How is this game not gonna end on a kills? It's gonna end on time. Are you for real, mate? Are you actually for real? That guy actually previously killed me. Oh my god. No, he's not in his corner. He's going to it though. Bitch. Where the fuck is he? I died because I had three teammates behind me who couldn't actually do anything. 2.6. We're not going to get 3KD. What am I playing at this episode? It's been a bad episode. Started off so well in that first game as well. Mission clock running down. How does he know I'm there? Come on, dude, seriously? Pure bollocks. What a fucking terrible game. 2.5 KD. Let's see if we can actually get a kill towards the end. Go, 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 go. Kills mine. Ah, that would have been. Black ops at work. 26 and 10. Piss poor, guys. Piss poor, and I've been raging a little bit. Just not a good episode. Really wasn't a good episode. Anyway, that's episode number 22 done. We managed to get to level 49. KD will have dropped below 3 now, which is a bit of a bummer, but we've got plenty of episodes to get it back up to that 3KD. But anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this one. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment, as always, if you managed to stay till the end. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye for now.